murder.
Also in Prince George's County, police identified the man who was shot and killed in Suitland Thursday. Officers say 31-year-old Donnell Tyler was murdered on Silver Hill Road at around 7:30 last night. Police say they found him in a car in a parking lot. If you have any information on this shooting, do reach out to police.
And there's